must have been more.
How tall was this?
You didn't retain it? How do you reach
it? Okay. It was
around. Can you zoom in?
Oh, it's right there.
You can watch the sideline, right?
Here.
You're watching the sideline.
No, I want no part of it.
What the hell? What?
I was not bad. Leg. Not today. Backwards. Good.
Hey man,
I
don't know.
Can you zoom?
Don't be inappropriate, buddy.
Do I
want hey, don't to? Put yes. My hat on. Oh.
Run.
Fighting, but they made me stronger. You can call me pussy. Pussy is power. Every time I let loose, I get the situation. Before I stop, now take me to the station. Tryna be civil. Always talk up in the middle. Put my head inside a pillow. Till I'm feeling like bum, 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 bum. Check you out, head up in the clouds. Nothing in this life is ever bringing me down. She said don't you ever
run from my love. But you still
everybody knows that I am number one. We got the fire, we make it burn. I got the men that chasing me, I make them run. I'm the one that walks the stage and makes them say, and I'm the one that's trapping the ball, it's no way. I'm so unique, don't you see? Ocean deep, flow so sweet. And it's edible, I'm so incredible. Ow!
Was when I went to Hershey and then we all went to out to eat and then afterwards we went to Kmart for a chocolate milk run. I think that was the best moment. And the funniest moment was probably over the summer during our summer practices when we all got pretty specific instructions but we all also got lost and ended up running about 10 minutes more than we should have. And that would be it.
Okay. Hello. Was the Hershey trip and going out to eat the night before the race. And our highest moment was us whenever we took a picture, a group picture in a cornfield, and Haley was sniffing corn.
Okay. No, you don't have to say anything. Okay.
We'll see.
You go first. Okay, my best moment was when I beat all the Brookfield girls, all the rapper girls, and I think Ridgeway was there.
Well, I have two best moments. First one was when we went to Hershey, we went to like Kmart for some chocolate milk, but we didn't actually come out of chocolate milk. We got these nifty blankets. And well, now I'm embarrassed. Okay, I'm just gonna say it. My best friend! Okay, I'm good.
Our best memory is when we all went to Hershey together for
My funniest memory is probably when we left Elise and Gabby in Chocolate World and we were going to go bake a thing. I realized they weren't there.
Yeah. Well, I love making Madison laugh. The corn. There's a picture of me sniffing it. And I cracked her up, so, you know, Madison cracked corn, right?
I really like the picture of Haley in the cornfield.
Yeah. It's a good picture.
James Corbin Heights Meter, my favorite memory from this year, was running at the Adrian Mines during the one summer run. And my goal for districts is to get a PR from feeling good and to just do my best.
James Owen Barnabaugh in cross country to me means giving your all no matter what. And my plan for districts is to run my best and make sure that the best man wins the race. And my best moment this season was at St. Mary's when I came across the line and saw 1744.
My name is Copeland Whitfield and I'm 15. I do cross country because I want to feel that I've actually done something and I love to run. I love it because I want to feel that I've done something that I'm not good at, but I want to do. It takes hard work. And my favorite moment this year was when I got my PR at St. Mary's, and I was so excited that I was that far ahead from where I was before.
My name is Kevin Ingros. To me, cross country is basically like a second family. All my best friends are on here, and it was nice. My favorite memory is seeing everyone succeed and setting PRs, and I hope a district's team can take the title and JV race goes well too.
Hi, I'm Nicole. I'm a sophomore. And to me, cross country means constantly striving, or I guess striding in this case, towards your goals, always trying to improve, and never giving up. My favorite memory from this year was probably the first time I ran at Ridgeway, because not only did I run my fastest, but that's where I realized that like the more you want something and the harder you work for it, it can actually happen. And my hopes for districts this year are that the team tries their hardest, runs good, and that at the end of it, none of us have any regrets.
I'm Ethan Brentham. My favorite memory from the season was being with the team, coming all the way from Brookville each and every day, and being able to hang out with these guys. It's been a blessing. And my plan for districts is to bring home the team title and just plan on making it to states this year.
My name is Liam Storms. My plan for districts is have the team be able to go to states this year. I never went there. The whole team went to Hershey without me, so I'm kind of curious what it looks like. I hear a lot of stories about the sewage plant. It smells pretty bad, I guess. My favorite memory is when the cooler in the back of the bus spilled and got over the ground, and I hear the bus driver saying stuff up there. I can't even hear him, but it just flooded the whole stairs. It was pretty good.
My name is Evan States, and what cross country means to me is just getting out with friends and competing and having fun while doing it. And my favorite memory this season is probably just the whole season. It's just too many memories to choose from. And my hopes for districts is just winning the JV race or coming close to it and just having the whole team go to states.
My name is Ethan May, and so far this season, my favorite thing was when we stayed after practice and ate stromboli and just kind of hung out and talked. And what cross country means to me is getting out there with my friends and working hard for an ultimate goal. And this year, I think that that goal is going to be winning districts.
What cross country means to me is I think it represents a great compromise. What I mean by that is between the practices and meets, because I really enjoy competing, but I don't really enjoy practicing as much. But the secret to enjoying it is finding happiness in practice, I'd say. My favorite cross-country memory so far, I have two, is beating Coach Snyder at arm wrestling, so he knows. And whenever we came up with our own dance in the locker room, where you go like... So thank you for listening.
My name is Alex Everard. To me, cross-country is like an inseparable family where I make new memories every day. For districts, I expect us to beat Bradford and go to states as a team. My favorite memory so far this year has to be all the early morning invitationals that we had to go to, just hanging out, running, and the bus ride home.
My name is Jacob Good. I'm a sophomore. My most memorable moment from cross country was when I broke 22 minutes, and I hope at districts I can beat 21. It's a shot, but
hi, I'm Samuel Rogers, freshman. Cross country means to me strength, endurance, being with your friends and working as a team in every race to do your best. And my best moment this year was my 21:52 PR. Kind of cheesy, but it meant a lot to me, and I think it kicked off my season of getting better.